tried to play some of the levels on Second Island for you guys, but video did not... let's just say the program decided to crash, and let's just leave it at that. So we'll be replaying these levels. I'm not going to do much about the bonuses or the other shit. I'm just going to try to get through it. Ripperoo, though, can go fuck itself. The bitch. What have we got? Light fuck! Gargling fish. Probably at least do the bonus, because it'll give me the lives that I lost back. Ooh, that was luck. Not doing that. Gargling fish, really? Give me my life back. Time for Ripperoo. If I remember correctly, this guy is a bitch. You have to recognize his pattern so that these attacks will actually do damage. I don't know why I skipped that. Fuck! That was my stupidity. Okay. Next should be... I Okay. Now, I think, if I remember correctly, he goes in a diamond. Nope, missed. Gotcha. Whoa. Now for the next level, which is supposed to give me a color gem if I do it perfectly. Problem is, the level's a bitch. Fuck! How did I get over there the first time? There. There we go. Come on. fucking shit! Try again. Fuck! So close. Fucking shit! Fuck! Really? Okay, come on. Okay, seriously? What is stopping me from going up and over? What the shit? I don't think that's supposed to happen. Go. Way too close for comfort. I'll take the bonus lives because they are very necessary. Okay, I had more than I thought. Come the fuck on! Really? Take a deep breath, man. Do that. Spin. Fucking shit. Finish the level, please. Without breaking something. For fuck's sake. Do some farming, shall we? Fucking shit! Fucking shit! Son of a bitch! So you do have to do it without dying. Well, that's fucking shit. do that later on a different time. It's not nearly necessary. Just that was getting very frustrating. Really? Fuck that. Used to be good at games like this, I really did. Okay, that was my fault. Really? Thank you. Nope. Really? Okay, you know what? I have a better idea. We're gonna say goodbye to Crash 1 for now. We're gonna try out Crash 2. Because, honestly, if I don't leave at least this game alone, I'm gonna break something. No, fuck! We'll try a Crash 2. Hopefully it won't be such frustratingly difficult, at least later on it will be.
Retrieve them when we don't have any earthbound operatives left.
You fool! Do you think I'm unaware of the situation? If we don't have any friends left on the surface, then we'll need to find an enemy.
Crash! Crash! Battery is fried. Make yourself useful, big brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
Luck, if anything. Loading the warp room.
Hmm. isn't Crash Bandicoot. Welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I'd rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak again.
Let's try this one. Probably should have gone with the other one first, but hey. Boulder thing, lovely. Okay, no stuff, do not hit those. Nope. Right, you're not supposed to touch those. So 9 more. Fuck! No. Come on! Fucking shit.
Woo!
Come on! Really? I'm jumping at the right time. How do I keep missing it? Apparently I'm not, but still. No, that was, I had how many left? It looked like I had the right amount. Fucking shit! God damn it. Game over. Try the next level.
Game over.
Fuck you. Try again. That was honestly pretty stupid. Be kind to the boxes to earn a special gem. What the hell does that mean? One moment. Okay, so I'm assuming we're supposed to go through without breaking anything. Thank you. Fucking shit, really? Fuck! At least understand what I'm supposed to be doing. Fucking hell. You know what? We're gonna stop here. I'm gonna break this at this rate. Thank you guys for joining me in this episode of PuzzlePiece Gaming. I know those that are watching are like, get good! Fuck you, I know! Anyways, like, comment, subscribe down below. I'll see you in the next episode. Peace!